guys, it's Debbie, and here's today's Daily Fact. Beyond Once Upon a Time in Hollywood, Leonardo DiCaprio and Margot Robbie have worked together on The Wolf of Wall Street, where Robbie improvised slapping DiCaprio and then panicked about legal repercussions and ruining the star's face. But he loved it and just laughed it off, and it made the final cut. Remember to click below to subscribe, and if you like my t-shirt, you can find that in the description box below.